FlashMed. Which manifestations of Lyme disease should almost always be treated with intravenous antibiotics rather than oral antibiotics? Severe neurologic manifestations and third-degree atrioventricular heart block are generally treated with intravenous antibiotics.